holds the checkered flag and wins. It's the first ever DTM race win for Porsche.
Yep, this is how it should work.